Hope you guys enjoy some Pokemon pinball slash trading card game. Yeah, I don't have room for both, so... it's fine. My items don't matter that much as compared to these bingo squares. Open 5 small key doors. House of Darkness? Hmm. Defeat a Lionel. Open 6 small key doors. That's kind of why I don't really do bingo anymore. I feel like a lot of these spots are just pointless. So, basically, this is going to be the last one that I mark. Because I'm going to do everything else, and then I'm going to go here, and then that's when I'm done. I don't actually have to beat the seed at all. What's up, Will Raisin? Razin? Raisin. Whoops. What's up, Murph? What up, Murph? Holy cow, the Murphapalooza. Long time no see. Alright. I see my boots. I think I'm ready to go. Thanks again for submitting this, JR. Let's, hop to it. Is there anything I want to go for first? Reveal a hidden cave under a rock in both worlds. It's easy. Defeat a red Igor and red Mimic. Uh-huh. Desert map. Thieves map. Bottled fairy. Should be interesting. I'm ready for Bugnet to be, like, top of GT or some bullshit. I guess it's not bad because it is Overworld glitches. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! Hyrule Castle map? Aww. Oh. Six, three... Ba, 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 ba. No, it's not Key Sanity. Just Overworld glitches. To go up here and check this. Stop it! I don't know why I'm checking this. Hey, you never know. This could be something required. Half magic. Goodbye. That's not on here, right? Collect Sahasrara's prize. Aw, man, come on. Stupid green pendant. Hey, my go mode item from last seed. Nice. Okay, farm a couple bombs. Yeah, we'll just farm one. That should be good enough. What do you guys think is going to be the first square that I mark? thinking Lantern or Fire Rod, maybe. Early mirror is pretty nice. Three crystals? Uh-huh. Bonk grave? Oh, wait. Oh, no. That's Kingstomb, right? Why is it called Bonk grave? I mean, if I was a gamer like Futon, I could get that one first, but I'm not, so I can't. Well, I'm glad I have this, this mirror already. Alright, well, goodbye. I don't have enough money for you, so... I sure hope you don't have anything important. I guess if I get a couple dollars. If I get a 20 here, I'll go hit Bottle Vendor up. Okay. Good. Good to get that out of the way. Sir? That's fine, I guess. Oh yeah, that's a good point. Nothing about hearts in here, right? No. Actually, I'm gonna go get that desert map first, maybe. La 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 lee. This could be something useful, maybe. I guess it is. That was easy. What do we got? More bombs. Alright, just give me the desert map now. Oh, this is definitely the music when you're, like, evolving your Pokemon. Probably? Aiming. I don't think I turned hits on. Let me just double check. Oh, I did. Oh, cool. All right, well, as long as it's not on land walls, we can get it. The sword. I'll probably run over to Agnes Cave next. Well, this was very advantageous. Alright, Bubba Truth. Can I get my map now? I can. Boop. On the board. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna put off K45 for now, just because I don't feel like running backwards. If I can hold off until I find Glove, I can wrap both of those together. Let's go get that sword out of South Shored! Ah, my knee. Sword. Also, what's in my house? Crystal switch with a frozen enemy. Alright, what's next? What's gonna be the next thing? I need money. I need more dollars. Shield! Sword! Dollars. Cool. I wonder where this moon pearl is. It's my stun prize. Has a bush always been stronger than the fighter sword? I guess so. Like, is a bush that... Well, no, the bush isn't, like, the same strength as, like, a sign or something. Brown bushes are stronger? What the fuck? Are you serious? That makes no sense. That's awesome. Alright, I'm gonna throw a water walk so I can go get to Zora Ledge. Though I guess I could maybe try and do some Incilla nonsense. This way. Yeah. Change of plans. I don't like swimming through Zora's fountain at all. For Samaria, Red Boom, is it still? What is the order that you do it in? It's like. Does it still require bombs as well? So like two Samaria, two bombs, throw a red boomerang, and then hop as it clinks? That sounds kind of correct. Never mind. I stand. Don't worry about it. don't even worry. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Flippers? I don't know what game you're playing. Those are not vanilla flippers. Hobo gives you a bottle. 20 bucks. Oh, okay, where do I want to go next?
Whirl it.
What'd you call me? Fantabulous. Hello. Thank you for the 9 months. Bruh. Appreciate it. I'm gonna go up to Death Mountain. I don't know the cool way to do it anymore, though. Oh, you did a thing! Wow.
Here, I did a thing.
Is it the second bump? It's the second bump, right? Yeah. Yo, Quackin, thanks for the frickin' 11 months, dude. Appreciate it, brah. Did it. Okay. Can go beat Hera. Don't I have a Hera big chest spot? Tower of Hera big chest, yeah. So as long as the big key isn't locked in the basement, then we're good. Yeah, I know. Is it the one that they use for all dungeons? I'm a little bit behind the times on cheeky stuff. Stupid video game. Aw, that means I can't even get the that sucks. Come on. No? There we go. Pearl's nice. But yeah, that means I have to come back here with the fire source to get the big key. Just to get that stupid bingo square. Yeah, because doesn't it just put you, like, right in the front of... It just puts you right at the entrance, doesn't it? Of the old man save... Old man rescue cave? Cool. That's fair. That, yeah, cool. Hitbox. Love it. It's really good. Okay, that's one crystal. Oh, sweet, I can go do swamp already. Huh. Nice book. Oh, that's also 3 A items. Now we can do all of this? Well, no, I still don't have a glove. I gotta remember how to do the hookshot cave clip. Doop doop doop. Green Pennant Thieves! Pennant Mire, of course. And then 5 Zepti Rock. Pokemon? Yes. Yes, it is. I hope that's not too... Okay. This is a combination of Pokemon trading card game and Pokemon pinball. For those wondering. Just holding up and left. They're both really good games. I enjoyed both of them. Get out of here. I just want to go outside so I can set a spawn there, so I can come back and do Mimic Cave. That wasn't annoying at all. Actually, nah, I don't want to do the rest of this dungeon. Get out of here, video game. I'm done with you. Oh yeah, I gotta go kill a Lionel. It's on the list. Is there a T-Rod big chest? Oh, there is. Alright, well, guess I'm going back in then. I mean, as long as the big key isn't fire rod locked, we're good. The only problem is having to, well, I'll just skip that key then. because trying to kill a Pokey is gonna not be fun. Yep, yeah, yep, yep. Saw that happening. This is going well. At least check three more things, and then mirror out, check big chest, mark that off. Dude, whatever. I swear if I die to Chain Chomp, I'm gonna be upset. You're the big key! Turtle Rock map? No. Well, if this isn't a small key, then I'm kind of stuck here, ain't I? Okay. Well then. Not killing that Pokey's gonna suck, but at this point, I'm just kind of anticipating that it's going to be on Fire Rod locked section. So, F it. I'll do it later. I'll probably go do Green Pendant and get that one done. Figured it was a good idea to just go ahead and knock all this out. It'd be fun to do like a no logic bingo. I wouldn't know where to start, but maybe I could yell at Chex Human to do one or something. Wow, look at all this nothing. Great. Wonderful. Super Bunny, Hookshot, and then I guess from there we'll go, I guess we'll go down and do Catfish, and then Route West or something. Sir? Excuse me? Oh yeah, I gotta go kill Lionel too. Don't let me forget. Yo, have fun playing DBZ. I see a lot of people are playing that these days. Yo, what's up, Seraph? Right, I don't have a glove. Okay. Did did it. Boom. Alright. Somebody who's smart and knows this game. What is the lineup to get in, clip into Hookshot Cave? How far down is it? I feel like that's too low. Let's say it's like right here, maybe? Anyone? Spleeby? Is anyone still here? Alright, so I'll just wing it. It's close! I guess we'll go to swamp or something. Right. I don't have it. I need a glove. I need a glove really badly. I don't have an easy dark world access, do I? Alright. This is fine. I should just go to Thieves Town or something. Well, I guess I could do GT as well. Check Pyramid Fairy then. Oh, it's blue just because I'm hovering over it. Pyramid Fairy, Pyramid, then I guess I'll probably just do a Front of Escape or something. Though it... Nah, I don't know, it's a tough call. It'd almost be smarter to just go ahead and go towards Crystal Dungeons. Or bingo related. Stuck. Cool. I'll go visit my uncle. So we need to get into Mire, we need to go to Pod. I think it could be either vertical or horizontal. So. So if I find Ice Rod, then I'll complete one. Glove would be pretty nice right now. Do I steal a key at this point? Just to get to the back? Nah. Right? Probably. Well, going to these will accomplish two boards. Thieves map and the green pendant turn in. That's good. I guess I'll go ahead and check to see if there's a small key in the in the middle here. I suppose. Somehow walked right past that. Sure. Green bottle. Alright. Give me a bottled fairy, lady. Easy. I feel like I should just go to swamp or something like that. Go check hammer pigs. Swim faster, stupid. Thank you. Old fairy. Who'd have thought? I would follow the rules. The pendants are desert, mire, and thieves. I should really go to thieves, but. We'll go to swamp. Mostly just because I want to check hype cave anyway. Give me a sword. Give me something. Anything useful. Preferably not bombs. Right. Is everything just gonna be in GT at this point? Is that what's happening here, game? Is that what you're gonna pull? Swamp seems worth it, because I have to defeat Argus anyway. And find the compass. Stun the grabby guy, you're right. Alright, did it. Stun the picket. Blackout Ronald theme stuck in your head. Sweet. We haven't heard it yet. But sweet. Now we know what we're gonna get. Yeah, in this pack, Ronald's theme plays in the credits, which is pretty good. Well, this will be crystal number two. The game is basically screaming for me to go here. Obviously. And get the compass. I think that's it. I'll just do left side, whatever. Whatever. Bum, bum, bum. Excuse me. Get out of here, nerd. Nerd-dlinger. Ow. No. Keep it. Nice dash. Very good dash. Good use of my time. Very speedrunner-y. Honestly, that's how I should be preparing for my tourney race tomorrow. Doing speedruns. Not this nonsense. Okay. Am I saving frames now? By leaving my hookshot or my boomerang behind? Bum 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 bum. Alright, give me that compass, damn it. Come on! Give me a sword to make this fight not suck as much. Check! The entire time I was watching Patty last night, I was like, I kind of want this game, but at the same time, I don't. I've never really played Minesweeper that much, so... I don't know. Like, I want it, but at the same time, like, I'm not willing to spend $15 on it. Do I skip the big chest? Yo, There's Ether. That gets me in front of T-Rock. Like, last night I was just sitting there like, I need a puzzle-type game to play right now. But, all in all, I'm like, well, I could just play one of my many other games that I already have and haven't played. Could probably just find a Picross game or something to play. Dude, both these seeds in a row have been, like, really long swamp houses. Let's forget how awful this dungeon is. Alright. Well, stun a turtle, we can do that once we go to pod. Which, I want to try and hold on to that until I get a bow, so I can do the other thing. Video game. How did that hit me? The hell was that? That was weird. Duh, I guess we'll just hammer him. Is dead. Wow. Alright, there we go. There's my glove. Jesus. What a place for that. Okay. That's good. Darkhold access a lot more convenient. I'll take it. I'm gonna go see what's at the Bombos tablet. Just a little piece of love. As a retreat. Sure. Well, you'd say that, but this is Blackout. So I have to do everything on this board. Everything. No, I don't want to go into Mire yet. No, thank you. I'll go down there and check it out, but... Oh, right, I forgot about those. Give me a bow. Give me a boo. Give me a boy. Good. So long. Go to Thieves Town. That's the thing is, with the purple chests required, I'm gonna have to get the myths, or I need to learn that that YBA. You don't think that pile of rock counts? I mean, I could unmark it and just go to Hookshot Cave later. I'll let JR decide since he's the one that made me do this. But he's got a point. It's not up to me, it's up to you. I mean, I'm gonna get it anyway at some point, but... That's just what I needed. Okay, cool. I can beat Skullwoods after this. That'll be my third crystal. That's really nice. I'm gonna unmark it. Okay, so Thieves Map and Green Pendant turn in. That's what we're getting from this. Should definitely do one of these, but with Door Rando. Might make things a little bit more interesting. Keys bingo. That just sounds horrible. Okay. Whoops. Alright, I want to try a thing up here. Kill you. Hell yeah. Check. My hubris! I was trying to chest turn. Whoops. Well, with this fire source, we could also get the Hera big chest, but I'll probably... I don't know when I'll do that. So I need a bow. I need... Quake. Need mitts. Nah. I need more items to complete a row. Yeah, I should be able to get both of them now. Map in the big chest, maybe. Could be on blind. After this, I'll go to Moth for my third crystal. And then I'll run over and do a couple more overworld checks. Maze map. Bonk grave. That's next. I could also check the bag of escape. I had to actually bonk it, otherwise it wasn't gonna count. Maybe. Yo, nice. All right. Ever closer. Hell, I might just go to pod instead. I don't necessarily need to go kill Mothula. We could also go, yeah, do the red mimics, red Igors right afterwards. So as for items, the only thing we still need is Quake. And mitts. Quake and mitts. Ooh. Yeah, I might just learn that YBA to get to purple chest, or to get to the blacksmith without mitts, because F that. Mitts could be anywhere. Alright, green pendant turn in. Get my shield, boy. bit. Monkey. Open 5 small key doors. Okay. Yeah, I'll do it afterwards. To be honest, I thought I had already done it. Just need Quake and Mitts, really. I mean, a sword upgrade would be nice for taking out Vitreous, that's about it. Oh yeah, we gotta stun a turtle while we're in here as well. There they are! Useful. Go kill the guy and then go back in. Am I always goofing up that room now? The menus are so bad. Glad I have the fire rod for this, otherwise this would be hard with just a fighter sword. I guess I have ether, which helps. Turtle dove. Three crystals. Boom, baby. Easy game. Okay. Now I just have to go into Eastern to kill a red Igor. Then leave. And yeah, I'll probably head up to the mountain. To do, you know, do the thing in Hera, T-Rock, and then probably clip into GT and look for my remaining items. You're talking. Dude, I keep saying I'm gonna do that Earthbound finale, and then it doesn't happen. But today's the day. It's gonna happen. Okay, just one more key door, and that's... I guess I'll kill Trinex. Though I haven't been counting how many items he has. Nice. Open 5 small key doors, Palace of Darkness. Palace of Darkness, big chest. Yo, that's a bingo. We got one. All right, turn it off. Yo, Dolls! Thanks for the host, dog. What was you streaming? Thanks for the host, boo. Appreciate it. Hope you had a good one. I'm doing fine. Thank you. Pokemon Shield. Nice. Nice. I might as well finish this dungeon, because I have to go all the way to the end anyway to get the red Igors. I guess if it doesn't have an item on Armos, then I'll just get the Igor and then bail. Oops. Did that wrong? Bingo's been okay. We're doing, it's overall glitches plus blackout bingo, so I have to do all the things. It's been pretty chill. I just need 2 more items, basically. Well, wait. Oh, that ice rod actually completes a Y item. Nice. And now I only need 2 items. I need Quake and I need Mints. That's it. That is all that I need to finish this out. Appreciate it, dude. Enjoy that dinner. I'll see you around as well. Take it easy. Alright, yeah, fine. I'll make the play. The big gamble. And then we'll go visit Sahasrara's closet. Done! Thank you. I did it. I did the funny gamble and it worked. Alright, cool. So yeah, I guess I'll head back up to Death Mountain and do Hookshot Cave, Hair Basement, T-Rock Big Chest, and then clip into GT and look for Quake. I suppose. Yeah, Mitz could be anywhere, really. Ugh. Alright, Death Mountain. Do-do-do-do-do. Sneeze coming. Ooh. Bless me. Oh, coffee break. Sneeze break. Just to go upstairs. I'll still do this. Her a big chest. Cool. This one's next. Tell me where Quake is. Mm-mm-mm. Alright, so the big key was fire rod blocked. Very interesting. I feel like GT's gotta be some, it's gotta have something in there. Hopefully Quake. But I'm more worried about the myths than Quake, all things considered. Do do do. I think this is gonna be a small key. So we have what? 1, 2, 3. Yeah. No, it's not. He could have Quake. Imagine getting to skip all of GT. That'd be pretty cool. Ain't gonna work because of the ice, but whee! Give me Quake or mitts, Quaker mitts, Quaker oatmeal. Give me something. Give me a sword. Nothing. All right, we're going to GT, I guess. I gotta get the fish room key, son of a bitch. Shot. Mm-hmm. Alright, so what is this supposed free hook shot setup to get into GT? Spots we have left or what? Oh, good. Alright. That's one less thing I have to think about, so I just need Quake for go mode and we're done. We still have two items in Skull. Pedestal's dead. Now we have Smith Chain. Purple Chest. Still have the Shovel to check. Bag of Escape is still up in the air as well. Cool. Easy game. Alright. Awesome. Hey, Nins. What's up, dude? Purple chest into Mire, and then you just mirror and go to desert. Dunzo. Come on! There you go. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was a good GT dip. That was a really good one. Worked out quite well. What's up, Critter? What's up, Colo? So I'm gonna wrap up this bingo, and then I'm gonna take a short break to eat a bit, have a snackerino, and then we're gonna finish Earthbound. I think that's the plan. Drop this off? Like, can I drop it off here and then leave? I guess. I don't see why not. Up. What's up, Oniriku? I'm doing fine. A little hungry.
That's about it.
How are you doing? Alright, so we're gonna defeat Vitreous, open these six key doors, mirror, and then walk into desert, and then we're done. That's all we have left? Oh, that was really laggy. Oh. 12.5 hour workday? That's too many hours. Sorry to hear that. But you making that money. It's good stuff. Oh, I didn't notice that door was a small key door on the other side. Interesting. Fairies, but I don't want to waste that. That was fun. Felt like playing my first randomizer again. Do cutscene chest. Good, because there's no keys over there. Wait, I don't have to go this way, do I? Well, I still need another key. So one of these should give me a key. The powder! Wow! Key? Done. Alright. Right? Or am I still missing the key? Did I get this one? Do I have to do cutscene chests? Is it a key or something? Oh, Vitreous could have a key. I mean, these don't count. Or do they? Thank you. Trailer, do spooky. Do spooky. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have to kill Vitreous to get a key and then go back in to do the stupid rupee room. I think it can, yeah. It might. Either way, we have to go back in. I just would rather this have the, be the small key since I have to do this regardless. Yeah, and I still have to... I'm pretty sure the key door is, like, to the rupee room is in that room with the spike that's going back and forth. With the crystal switch in the middle, I'm pretty sure. The very first dark room? Oh. I think there's, well, there's, then there's two rupee rooms in that, in Mire then. Because there's also the one north of where you bomb the wall. Okay, I need to unlock this door anyway, right? Listen for it. We did the funny! Hooray! Oh, it has to be in a fairy room? How do I undo? I just read Light World Dungeon and then stopped reading. Alright, hold on. Hold on. Oh, I'm sorry. My bad. I'm a little ahead of myself. Did it! Cool! GG!
I poopy in my pantaloons. Please advise WJB Dom.
I'd advise to get another pair of pants to shart. Swerve, thanks for the 25 months. Yikes! Alright, cool. Earthbound time. Thank you for watching A Link to the Past, Rando. Thank you, JR, for submitting this very silly mode. Now I'm going to mark it as complete. Done.